ticket now. Show us why you came. It's time.
You guys are fucking awesome! Yeah. I was so tweaked out yesterday, you guys have no idea, dude. Porter, essentially, I mean, you could agree with all me. Porter's our GOAT, right? Porter's my GOAT, he's y'all GOAT, and I was like, damn, dude, I hope Porter obviously fans don't think my music's ass. But, yeah, we're here, you know, he brought me out here, and, dude, he's so fucking nice, bro. I wish you guys could fucking experience what I'm experiencing. It's so crazy. But the second thing I want to let y'all know is that my computer died before I got on here, and it's at 1%. So if this shit just like abruptly all turns off, be like, boo! Can we just test that real quick? Pretend everything just shut up. I hope Porter's like, what the fuck's going on right now? Facts. All right, let's run it. Yeah, nice.
I'm so sick of all came on. Let me do a couple of things that really teach. I'm pulling on a rope. Yo, hold on, keep it pause real quick. Boston Howie fan!
I like doing some crowd checks. This is what we're gonna do. Like I said, I was ass at crowd work.
Front row, we good? Give me a thumbs up. Everybody, all right? Everybody in the middle, give me a thumbs up. We good? Everybody in the back, we good? Yeah, I see all y'all out there too.
Gotta make sure, man. We're in a confined space for each other. I hope everybody's being nice, being human, being friendly.
I just want to say one more time to say thank you, Porter Robinson, for bringing me out here. You're a ghost. You're famous as a ghost. Dude, shit's fucking surreal. I don't want to stall any longer because we want to see the girl, right? Who's ready for Porter Robinson?
Dude, you guys have no fucking clue. The show is so fire, bro.
Can you hit the space bar so they can see the show?
Tell you that I'm about to get the fuck off the stage.
You've been told, but I've been saying I can play my role. Yeah, I know I can break the know that I got a easy that I can live.
Thank you so much, Boston County, Roboto!